That's black excellence. And that's what I'm about. I'm about to reprogram. You know, this is the black American dream.
This only we can do this. I'm back to work. I started this.
Greatness. Self-made. Be great, but be grateful.
It's time for y'all to come move in next door, and I'm gonna show you the way. I'm going from me to we, because it's lonely, man.
I'm a kid from Harlem, came into the spirits industry and redefined it. Let them know and understand the buying power of the culture and how we can break new brands.
And I want to shout out Puff Daddy for giving opportunities. All we ever wanted was an opportunity.
I push myself to make sure that I excel at a high level because I know that it inspires my people.
He doesn't stop. He never did.
He taught me how to read people.
Everybody in the game ripped a page out of his book.
Taught me how to build an energy.
Always tell the quality of something that Puff does. It's Puff.
And when you see just this whole new generation that have really taken over the culture, you know that a new day is coming. We're taking responsibility for ourselves, and this is what Ciroc represents. Ciroc represents the hustle. Ciroc represents inclusive. You don't have to be black to drink Ciroc, but you have to know the motivation behind what we're doing is for us all to excel.